Hello and welcome back to 40 Historical Files. Look at this image, does it ring a bell? It's quite famous. In it we see a young boy next to a wall full of hieroglyphics. Stay for this video of 30 shocking old photos about child labor in America during the 1910s to know the whole story, it will surprise you. Years, receiving 75 cents a day for 10 hours work. All he does is to open and shut this door. Most of the time, he sits here idle, waiting for the cars to come. Due to the intense darkness in the mine, the hieroglyphics on the door were not visible until his photo plate was developed. And with that, we finish today's video. What do you think about it? Sad, isn't it? Leave us in the comments which photo shocked you the most. We'd be interested to know. We see you in the next one.